Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can scan your INFINIX Note 30 Pro for the harmful apps. So in the first tab, open the Play Store and tap on the profile icon. Now choose the Play Protect. As you can see, this is the place where we can start the scan, so just tap on the button and wait a second. The scan is done, we are safe, and this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, a comment, and goodbye. Thank you.